Paleontologists have discovered 410 million-year-old brittle star fossils in South Africa. They identify two species, Krommaster spinosus and Hexuraster weitzi. Krommaster spinosus is a new species characterized by very large spines. These are the earliest known brittle stars from the supercontinent of Gondwana and some of the very few known from the ancient polar regions. Brittle stars today are represented by over 2,000 species and have a huge fossil record.